Soulism.
Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
All right, who's there?
You're losing my mind.
Thank you.
Hey. I was beginning to think you'd never wake up.
Where am I?
You're in my place, kid. Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. You even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
I guess I'm running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Hey, the problem is, you never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family, friends, somebody's missing you.
I know. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get's yours.
Thanks.
Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Hi.
Hi. We got no more food left. We got nothing left to eat. We gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here?
Yeah, I'm coming.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. It could take a couple hours. It could take a week.
I'm so cold. I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place. I'm gonna go try over there.
Good luck, kid.
When did this town get so run down?
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you.
Easy money, sugar. Just for your sweet lips.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
Sorry, I they cut through the bone, make it hard to leave you alone. They leave you here wearing your
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shit. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I mean, I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right. Jody, help yourself. Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
When is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. You know, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. They got them phones with the cameras, and oh, I guess they like to show off. Big men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. But it's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me the person that I am today. A freak. A mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
Poor Jimmy. He's in really bad shape.
pain's gone. How did you do that?
I'm going to find a drink with my name on it.
Thanks for the food, guys. I gotta go lie down.
Good night, everybody. Sleep well.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. Find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road always, there's this old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry! Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. You have a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have a diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
How the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
Oh.
Shit! Shit, an alarm! How could I have missed that?
You gotta hurry. The cops are gonna be here any minute now. I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry, her water broke.
Let's get into the building I told you about.
Yeah, Wolf is there with her. Come on, we need to hurry.
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. Okay, heat. Heat, we need heat. I'll just clean up this old mattress. Hang in there. Okay, you can do it.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys.
and Jody.
You're married to Jody. Our marriage.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy, and Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here, I'll go get them.
No, 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 come with you.
No, no, I'm going alone.
But...
I said get out of here! We're stuck!
Think, Jody, think! Downstairs, quick!
Doing this?
Jody!
Help me!
Jody, come on!
Baby!
Come on, Jody, you can make it!
Lay it out over there. Stay here to move on.
Oh, help me, please. My God. Oh.
Make sure you get it all out.
No.
God.
Nice.
Johnny. Johnny.
Oxygen. We need oxygen. Losing her.
Please don't leave us, Johnny.
Don't leave us.
Am I dead?
Grant, I've got to get closer. Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.